And thanks for watching our news at 6. I'm Mike Tang.
And I'm Dana Winkle-Pleck. Plans are underway to expand the Knox County Jail and build a new Wabash Valley Regional Community Corrections Facility.
Officials say both places need more space. Taylor Johnson joins us now with the details.